He was afraid of getting locked in there.